To remove the skin of the lemon sole, make an incision around the back of the head. Stay as close to the head shape as possible. Then make a small cut into the fin, here. Take a clean cloth, grip the skin and pull it away from the fish. Run your thumb under the skin to help loosen it. To trim, remove the tail and then cut along the natural shape of the fish from the tail towards the head, as this will help the scissors to cut easier. Remove the pectoral fin and then trim the other side. This is now a skinned, trimmed and head-on lemon sole. Cut right through the head and remove it to create a head-off, skinned and trimmed fillet. Take care to remove minimum body flesh with the head. Then remove any blood from inside the cavity and wash the fish. Trim away any remaining brown flesh and tidy up the edges of the flesh ready for presentation.